Okay, we are at the circuit du Spa-Francorchamps in Belgium. This is the try to do the Arc Brake weekly race of the week. Couldn't do last week's because rookie street stocks doesn't allow people who are not rookies or D license in it. And I wasn't going to tank my safety rating just to do that. So yeah, I would have done this yesterday, but work schedule didn't work out. The sword art on my car. Okay, and we got the MRN BMW in front of me. We are in a, describe it, the good smile livery in 2022 version. And this is my first race in the AMG. There's some BOP applied to it, so I have a bit more weight and a bit less fuel. We've got crew chief to take care of the fueling. My only concern right now, we didn't qualify because I only had like 3 laps of practice. Just to make sure the setup I'm using was safe. And then the 25 car behind me, I guess, was spinning a bunch of qualifying. The only car behind me.
Let's start after turn one so there's not a shitstorm.
Okay, friend. Thank you, friend. Happy French days.
Get people who are not talking in memes. Yeah, the ARCA race I just did before this. This
Catch
guy
up, 22
basically
car.
totally trolling, man, so I just
Catch up, 8
chat.
car. Catch up, 26 car. Catch up, 19 car. Catch up, 27 car. Catch up, 18 car.
I'm just gonna try to keep it safe. Starts here are usually god awful.
Catch up, 9 car. About to go green, stay focused.
Because they have a big start, well, on this layout, they have their big restart zone. They could go now if they wanted to. Or they can wait about 15 seconds.
Remember, it's after the source.
Catch up, 9 car.
Guess we're not starting
green
after
flag,
turn
green
one.
flag.
Yeah, the lead pack just went.
Well, at least we're in a good spot here. If there's chaos into Radeon. And no one died. Okay. So, relatively clean start. See if we can get out of last place.
You're gonna be reported, motherfucker.
Somebody's mad. To space. Gotta remember how to drive a GT3 car.
You got a slow car on the left. Go right.
Sorry, breaking off here. And they mostly clean first lap. He's got draft.
Got a slow car on the right.
And we got more slow cars.
Right side. Clear on the right.
BMW goes wide. They're making contact there. Still feels pretty good. I crossed myself up there. See if we can't get a run down the straightaway here. Got a big group here. Actually kind of holding me up. Drove that in a bit too deep. F. Oh, he all left forward. Sort our online car. think I'm taking that turn too tightly. Quality race here, even in towards the back. So we're not getting off track, so that's the important part right now. I think I'm taking too much curb. And that was sixth place. Took that entry too shallow. And then the car behind tried to dive bomb it in.
There's no way for me to go, Remy. So calm down.
The 21st. We got the 7 car in front of me.
Yo, Gavin, just drive and catch up. You don't need to defend so hard. This race is going to take. It's really hard to make passes in GT3. Without mistakes.
I'm actually even looking by on the right.
couldn't get a run out of the corner because I was right on his ass. Oh, I didn't hit him, he just lost it. Maximize the use of the track in GT3. Ten's deciding to pit.
All right, David, let's make a gap.
We're up to 19th now. I'm really good in this middle sector. And there's our first 1X. Darn. Good. There's a second off track. Got some slipstream. A bit of aero push there.
I can understand going for a Belgian if you are fast, but you're not.
Just poking my nose in.
Man, people get angry.
Car on your left. Clear. Car right. Clear.
We have enough slipstream now to get past.
Car on your left. Clear. Car right. Clear.
Made a clean pass. And we got one off.
Sorry, mate.
Doing well in that corner. I'm gonna try to shake some draft.
Blue car ahead. Car stop on the right.
What the fuck?
Oh, I got somebody's grab.
I'm going, Marvin. Be careful.
Gonna do better in the first sector. Oh, he's got slipstream. When he goes way wide. See how I end up coming out of the pits. I missed the corner. Nine's going in the pits. Going for the undercut. We've got 2.4 laps of fuel left. Keep it clean, Joe.
You have about 2 laps of fuel left.
Another retirement. Here we go.
Right side. Clear. Got a slow car on the right. Go left.
Know what that was?
Left side. Keep to the right. Stay on the right. Clear.
Just getting more confident in the car as the run goes on. Gonna have to pit this time.
You have about 1 lap of fuel left.
We can still have it in, please.
He's gonna have some draft.
The lead is pitting now. Don't forget to pit for more fuel.
No speeding penalty. That's not good.
Pit box in 10. 5. 3. 2. 1. Right here.
No damage, okay.
Okay, go.
Andre da Silva here. Now. Yeah, we have a bit of a gap to the 20 car.
What is going on right here?
I think the pit cycle is going to be over after this time by. They're racing really hard behind me. So we're in 15th. Which is alright. There's no time for stuff to happen. Hopefully these guys start racing each other really hard.
You have about 5 laps of fuel left.
Plenty of fuel. And I back up my entry there. I'm having a pretty good lap. Well, until I did that. It's gonna have draft now. Not that too much. This corner. Keep my eyes forward.
Stop moving around during the braking, Zane.
My best lap of the race there.
Whoa.
Oh, don't know what happened there. That's a shame.
I don't know what to say to... Yeah. Mike, Joe, that's the second tap. It's the second time you hit me. In one race, man.
You got about 2 laps of fuel left.
Alright, calm down.
He forget the...
Cut that a bit too much. I think we got white flag this time.
White flag.
And the 9's gonna have draft, I don't. Last lap is time to go defensive. This corner up.
Wow. Congratulations, good race.
Don't forget to
wow,
fuel.
Wow, very good. Thank you for the race.
Slow car ahead.
Yeah, nice thing out there.
Go right.
Nice.
Oh, is that a freebie?
Thank you for the race. Yo, Mike, seriously, how
it's
to
over.
Avoid crashes when you hit me two
okay,
times in the
we'll
fucking
get
race?
Time.
Unbelievable, Mike.
Alright, we're gonna pull off here.
You hit me twice! Without a reason!
Just unbelievably terrible driving by Mike.
Seriously, you are so aggressive and touch people in situations you don't have to touch them.
Alright, let's go back and look at the incidents. Yeah, so you went day to night. just misses the corner. So check. Good story of it. And here's a Lambo. That's his race over. 29 gets set. And there's some contact there. It's a Merc losing it. And then he's like, that's a bit of contact. Oh, spins. Makes contact. We have wide. And there's another Merc just losing it. It's 200 frames. Yeah, that was the guy who lost behind me. Lambo again. Not so hyped. Exactly. I don't think you can do anything about it. Big contact at the wall. If that was prediction code contact, or is this where he gets a really good blow? It starts to get loose, just yanks it hard right into the tires and rolls the car. He's probably just better off spinning instead of trying to overcorrect that. I don't know what you're doing there, trying to drive through a pack of cars. What happened to this guy? I just pitted. He's just like, what am I doing with my life? Ooh, that's a monumental set. That probably did a bit of damage. There's a late. It's up there. That's how it beaten it up off the track. Hit a curb. Just dumps him. Getting loose, hard from the lead. Puts it into the wall, pit entry. Not that I don't know what that feels like. He's driving a bit, and he blows up. Oh no, he's gonna block the pit lane. Two cars into the wall. Didn't use the brakes there. Ooh. Yeah, you tried to... You weren't clear and you just extended the corner too much. More contact. BMW. And right in front. That was the last lap, too. He tries to get going. Just an absolute disaster of a last corner. And that's it. So let's see results. So we finished 11th, starting from the back. Yeah, I don't know. So you enjoy GT3 racing. I'm not sure I'll do much more of it because that was really mentally hard on me. So yeah, until next time, have a good one.